Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. 60 second challenge. I'm going to explain all the rules of the reopening of the masjid. The time start now. Before you come to the masjid, inshallah, you need to register yourself online to get your unique code. And then do wudu at your home. When you are coming to the masjid, it is one-way system. So just come straight in and also carry a bag for your shoes. Bring your musalla to perform the salat. And there are designated spaces. Just pray in that one. As soon as you finish the prayer, leave it from the exit door. So it's the one-way system. No gatherings at all. Neither inside the masjid, nor outside the masjid. And make sure you do wudu at home. There is no facility in the masjid. Use the hand sanitizer all the time and keep your mask on all the time in the masjid. No meeting and greeting physically. Just say assalamu alaikum from very far and then wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. No need for shaking hand. Inshallah al-aziz al-musta'an. So these are the new rules of the masjid. From tomorrow, I'll see all of you in the masjid. Inshallah al-aziz al-musta'an. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.